He's got a little meat on him, but you can still see some, like, muscle definition, but it's not, like, so jacked you can't
tell.
What
the fuck?
Hey, welcome to Drive Time. Episode 30-something-something-something, 25th day of April. It's a Thursday. It's 8:49 a.m. in the Eastern Standard. It's a nice day. It's a little cool, but blue skies, beautiful blue skies overhead, and looking like it's going to be a cool day, but sunny in the 60-degree range as a high. High is somewhere in the low to mid-60s. Right now, I think it's presently probably around 50. And you know what? Having a good morning, having a good day. I set it out last night. You know, I had a bad day yesterday, and I didn't do any episodes of this program yesterday. But what I did do was stress the fuck out about some personal issues and family stuff. But now I was able to at night. Really set out some goals, lay it out on the line, and I think in a reasonable manner. I hope I did. We'll see. Set out the reasonable goals to do for the day. Set into a good day's work balance between old and new. Got my seatbelt on. I want to be alive in the world. It's true. I think I'm going to go for it. It should be a beautiful running weather. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Should be great. I'm getting ready for a birthday coming up soon. This is what's sad about life, is that I was going to ask some people to hang out for my birthday, but then it's like, oh, I keep thinking, well, it's a birthday, you know, making people come out and hang out with me over here. Meh. That's the true example of the mentally deficient. No, you know, the emotionally deficient person. This person who lacks the, really any sort of self-confidence in life. That's a struggle, because I have a lot of delusions of how great I am inside my own head, but then, you know, it's a matter of, turning that outward. How that affects the people around you and your day-to-day activities and your day-to-day interactions. And I struggle not only with that, but the meaning of that and what, like, you know, part of me is just like, well, that's just being a dick to project that kind of self, you know. I like to project that just kind of like, oh, fuck it. What the fuck is this thing? Life? Oh my god, fuck this shit. Alright, let's get a beer. That's kind of like how I like to, I think what I like to project onto the world. So I struggle to project the confident, beautiful boy that I am inside me. That I know is there. But why? It's not really gotten me anywhere, this kind of mopey little bit of doom and gloom persona. Or just not even that, just withdrawn, I think is the better word. Insulated. I think, you know, maybe give it a go. I try, you know why? It's not true, because I try to sometimes be happy, fun guy. And I feel like I've been too many times rejected by friends and family around me, and so then that makes me think again, like, well, what, you know, what the fuck, what's the point? And like, whoa, what's wrong with me? Why in the few times when I try, does it not seem to pan out? Oh, that's not good. My seatbelt just came undone on its own. That's a real metaphor for life there, because you think you're buckled in, right? You think you're, what if I'd been in an accident? It came right undone. You think you got the thing in the thing, but the thing ain't in the thing. The thing's gonna fall out of the thing. That's pretty much me in a nutshell. Me in a nutshell. Just waiting on some cars to make this right-hand turn, and then I'll be ready to go to work. I'm unique and I'm special. I'm an individual.